All right, ladies and gentlemen, Baron here, and look what you guys made me do. The most requested tank or armored vehicle on yesterday's T-3485 video was the ZSU-57. And we are in the jungle. So we got armor-piercing tracer rounds and armor-piercing high-explosive rounds. We're going to be using the APTs primarily, and we're going to go for the northern spawn point. Why not? I think it'll allow us more mobility as opposed to just heading straight down south to A and just getting in like a really mucky fight. But I mean, this thing's really fast, and the first thing you're going to notice is just like how fast the turret traverse rate is. It is pretty impressive, and it should not be understated how awesome that is. So I don't Alright. So I think we loaded up our AP tracers. Looks like we've got some Panthers over there. I'm not sure what these guys are doing. Just going for a quick dip. The two Panthers here. But we're very, very fragile. We're very, very vulnerable. The good thing about us is if there are planes, let's see. No planes right now. We're going to be able to smash planes and tanks with this thing. Oh, God. Oh, that's an IS-3. Oh, wait. I don't think he's got the depression. Oh, now he does. Get out of there. Woo! Did you see that one coming in? That was close. So we have mobility. That's our greatest strength. Fast fire rate. Very, very quick turret traverse. And is that the Panther with the 75 on the Schmalturm? I'm not sure. I wish I could visibly tell. Oh, actually, it looks like we were kind of hit in the turret. I'm not entirely sure. Oh, my God. This is going to be interesting. Didn't expect this. It's my birthday. It's a trap. All right, now we got to get out of here alive. I'm not sure if we can. We'll give it the old college try. Oh man. Oh, that's AI anyway. Pull back, pull back, pull back. So our reverse rate is slow. Couldn't tell if that guy was aiming at me or someone else. That's a Tiger too. It looks like he's aiming at someone else, honestly. I'm gonna dip out. Alright, time to pull back. Wow. We definitely took some damage. Is someone shooting at us? We gotta repair this. We'll call an artillery on that position. And hope the repair... Okay, good. Tank will be repaired in 3 seconds before these guys come. Where's the other one? Oh man, that's not good. We gotta get in a much safer spot. We're kinda pinned here. Ooh, yeah. We got knocked out. We're playing very far forward. Let's see where the killing blow was and what it did. Oh, look at that. It kind of deflected and ammo racked us. Did you see that? The trajectory was changed when it got inside. We got a lot of anti-aircraft fire going on that. A Kugelblitz ended up taking him down. Pretty effective. Got a Ferdinand camping over here, but they're going to have to push. They're going to have to force the issue because we're going to be able to cap. Ferdinand's casemate tank destroyer. So if he does go straight down this road, he's gonna have to deal with the ISU, another Ferdinand, and hopefully I can get some flanking shots on him. Once he fires, he's gonna have a reload and I'll peek out, try to get some shots on the flank of that. Come on, someone's gotta shoot this guy. Surprise, motherfucker! That did not work out very well. Well, we're just gonna have to try it again. Look at that, ammo rat. I mean, I was shooting at the front of a Ferdinand. Not the most successful. Alright, so we're back, and we're on the Carpathians. I wouldn't say it's a very good map for the CSU-57, but we'll see how we do. Oh yeah, one central cap point? Guess I'm gonna try to flank the long way around. Following this British Panther tank right here. Yeah, we'll get up near the castle. See what we can't do. Hopefully we get there without getting shot. Some snapshots being fired by that Panther. We got a T-44 racing up. Someone's to my left. T-34-85 and a Panther also assisting me, so I won't be alone up here. Hopefully we can take the high ground and keep it. And hopefully I don't get shot climbing up this hill. So let's see how we fare. I want to get a plane kill and a tank kill this game. That's my goal. So they're capping A. Oh, hello. Side of the turret. Boom! There's my tank kill. That's what I was hoping for. I wouldn't have been able to penetrate the front, I'm pretty sure. I think my APHE's ammo racked that thing. Not entirely sure, but definitely killed off all the crew. That'll do it. Oh, are we gonna derp? Yeah, you're gonna derp right there. Alright, so it looks like I can cover from up here, and I can probably cover fairly well against planes. Welcome to the fort, Mr. Australian T-44. That seems to be the trend I've noticed, is a great majority of players will put their national flag on their vehicles. Oh yeah, we got this thing locked down. So now I'm in air support mode, because I said my goal was one tank and one plane. Fortunately, we had a very fortuitous situation on that T-44. Reverse is not the fastest, but you should expect that. Oh wow. Actually, I'm pretty vulnerable out there, taking shots. Is no one capping A? Wait, someone else is capping A. The enemy's capping A. Alright, this whole reverse thing is for the birds. Is that AI rolling up the middle? I think so. Lots of AI vehicles. Yeah, kill that guy. Then we can cap A. Yeah, I can't really peek out without getting wrecked. But I do want to see if I can't call some artillery in on the cap zone. Oh, it looks like we have an AI tank, I think? One or two AI tanks in the cap zone? That should work. That should be fine. Ooh. T-44 destroyed by a Panther on the other, on the north side of this hilled area. So we're going to investigate. See, this, the close confines of this would actually be fine for us to deal with other vehicles. We need close quarters combat. We're basically, you know, if it's a first-person shooter game, we're the guy rolling around with a shotgun and, like, trying to knife people. So let's see. Oh. Oh, God. They're getting close. Oh, my God. They're getting really close. Oh, this reverse. Woo-hoo-hoo! What's up, friend? That was... I had to take this snapshot, man. But we're gonna defend this castle like it's our job. It's definitely our job. Okay, we got A. I'm holding down the fort. I'm gonna be trying to call artillery in on people. Try not to get sniped. Oh, we got a plane coming in. Oh, that depression. Tits! Don't die. Don't die. Woo! I think we got a plane coming in right behind me. Oh, he's dead. We just gotta get safe. And I think there's a plane coming in this way. No. Doesn't look like it. Oh, God. Dude, this is intense, man. It's like knowing you can do damage, but like you're a glass cannon. That's a Tiger II with a Porsche turret, it looks like. So we're gonna call in artillery on his face. Try to hide. Artillery won't get there in time. We didn't lead it very well. Actually, it's got a decent enough blast radius. Hopefully, there is an AI tank near me, so that's not nearly enough. We're holding A. They're gonna have to make the move, man. And once it gets close to it, I'm gonna make a move, because it's like, whatever, man. You know? It's arcade mode. We got another life. Oh, God. Oh, okay, he fired. My turn. Oh, shit. We tried. Yeah. Pretty easy. Look at all of that ammunition. Surprisingly enough, he just took out the engine. But I think we're hitting well above our weight class right now. Two kills to our name. And at this point, it's almost over. And I'm not going to be able to get to that safe spot. So I'm hoping there's a plane. I didn't see very many planes at all this game. No aircraft. So let's call in some artillery or do something funny. We'll charge the battlefield for the last 5 seconds of this battle. Hey, we held the high ground, guys. Long enough for our team to pull out a victory. Check that out. Gotta be proud of that. I'm proud of it. So we'll go over the armor real quick, and then I'm gonna show you some gameplay of Fly Daily and I taking out the ZSU-57s. So 2 kills, not bad for ZSU-57. 4 hits, 2 kills, pretty decent. Gotta get up close and personal. So let's check this. Oh my gosh, it's just like, look at this. It's 15 millimeters of like kind of. It's just like defense against small arms and light machine guns, pretty much. Gosh, that's scary. 15 millimeters and then another 15 millimeters. And then let's look at this. Oh my god, it's so just like, you shoot this thing anywhere, really anywhere. But it can survive some spots, but it's surprising. Like if you're facing this thing, just aim far left, far right of the turret, and you'll hit enough of this ammo where it'll just light the whole thing up like a Christmas tree. But we did survive a little longer than I thought we would. But it's pretty fun. As far as shooting down planes, I favor, personally, the German self-propelled anti-aircraft because of their fire rate. This has the bigger guns, yes, and it does well against, it's better against tanks. So it's kind of a jack of all trades in that it can deal with tanks and planes, whereas the German SPA deals much, much better with planes and far, far worse with armored vehicles. So anyway, let me know which vehicle you'd like me to play next, and let's check out some gameplay with Fly Daily. Make sure to give the video a like and share with a friend. And here's some more action. Alright, Fly Daily, we going to Southern Spawn Point or Northern Spawn Point?
We're going right down here by the river, we're next to Tyre. This is Southern Spawn Point. I'm taking a lot of rounds of the high explosive or the armor piercing tracer shells. Okay.
Armor piercing tracer rounds.
Oh, dude.
And then I'm gonna have my backups to APHs.
Does this turret really turn this fast?
Yes, it's electric. Boogie 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 boogie.
Dude, look how fast my turret turned already.
Whoa! Look how fast. Your guns look like what? Fly! Shit, you are doing magic.
What am I doing?
It just derped. The two guns were going. Look, see, is it doing it for me?
No.
Where the guns are facing different ways. Oh my gosh! I'm gonna have to show you that. That was hilarious. Okay.
All right, like cuckoo eyes.
Like, oh, I don't even know, man. I don't even know. Are we going the right way? Do we want to get on the hill? I want to go fast.
I don't know, Bo. Let's just.
I want to go fast.
Head.
Fly day.
All right. So what's the game plan here, dude?
I think shoot and scoot, man.
I'm gonna take these rocks down first because they're dangerous.
They're dangerous obstacles.
Oh, that's sick.
Yeah, I'm a
tank nice,
dude.
Baron.
Oh, I kind of got stuck.
Yeah, that's not. There's no way this turret's this fucking
fast. Man, the sun's
dude.
Blinding him.
This is like 3 or 4 G forces while turning.
Skrr. Dude, if it really turned this fast, that's absurd.
I mean, maybe, I don't know. It was an AA vehicle.
I mean, it's 1957. They were using Apple 0.0s computers to
the
computer
enemy.
Control.
Oh, get wrecked, tree! Did you see that?
Yeah, he's still bouncing. We're so gonna die.
Where am I supposed to be going right here? I'm just gonna get on this hill, dude.
Oh, there's an IS-2 over there.
Alright, roger that. Baron, come on, bro. You wanna go fast? You camping?
I wanna go fast.
Dun, 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 dun.
Wow.
Nice job on the...
I shot through the top of his turret.
Nice job, dude.
Historical accuracy, noobs. These things were used in a rare tank battalion called Herpaderp. It was renowned for being pretty good. Oh, you got that armor. You got that armor facing me now, boy.
Oh, shit. Is there someone right by me?
Reload faster!
Baron, I'm flanking the enemy. Holy crap, you're doing so much work over there.
It's just like all the AIs, though, but they're like... situated. I can't see because of the sun, man. It's blinding me. There's a guy like above you on that bridge. IS-2, I think.
Oh, got an IS-2.
Yeah, that was him.
Nice.
His name was Haikwadad. All right, I'm pushing up. Oh yeah,
too, dude. I'm pushing up far, bro.
Oh, this is actually a very lightly. What's the word?
Guard it.
There's not many people on this map. Lightly populated. Aha! Look at these guys. I killed them all. Ooh, look at his gun barrel. Check that out.
I wonder if that tank's gonna come back for like his like whatever.
He's like, spawn. I know where you're at.
I'm gonna kill
Actually,
you now,
no
boy.
One's capping A.
Okay, so that's like
so
what,
we're gonna
GG?
Have to flank around their spawns to go to A. This is what's gonna have to happen.
I'm on my way, dude.
I wanna go fast. I'll meet up with you in a moment, actually. Dude, if they don't know we're coming, we'll
oh my
we'll
gosh,
pop
it's
everyone in the back.
Everybody.
Everybody's gonna die. Yeah, I think most of them are probably at A. So we'll wreck a lot of people. Oh, yeah,
I'm super excited.
I'm right behind you. I like to go fast.
Watch how fast my turret turns around for you.
That's so fast, dude.
Isn't that ridiculous?
Yeah, man. This is all shoot and scoot. That's all we gotta do. Plus, we got really quick reload times.
I mean, there's almost no reload time, right?
Yeah. It takes like a couple seconds, like compared to anything else, man.
All right, dude, here we go.
If we get hit, we're dead. But...
Oh, yeah, for sure. Unless they use APCR.
Yeah, that's true.
Tango.
Tango? Tango down.
Oh my gosh, Baron. I fucking... Get him, Baron. Did
you
get him?
I don't know what just happened.
I fucking... They're...
Oh, they were waiting for us. Let's see what happened. Yeah, what? Oh,
did that guy
wow.
kill both of us?
Yeah, I mean,
okay,
I got
so
killed
it,
by a
ZSU-57
as well.
It was mostly my fault. You know why? Because I thought
don't go that way. Don't go that way. Go to the top of the hill.
The top of the hill?
Yeah, we gotta cap him.
Okay, turn around. It was my fault, dude, because I didn't reload my guns, and I thought this thing would just fire, and it would just reload for you, like click. But
these have a long reload time.
Yeah, fuck, man, I fucked up. And you actually gave me, like, dude, that was foreshadowing right there.
Yeah, I think I got killed by a ZSU-57. That's why he was so fast, man. He just had
Turned
the better angle
around.
On us.
Plebs, man, plebs.
We screwed up. Oh, there's a plane in the air.
Oh, where?
Oh! Right above me.
He killed an IS-3. I wasn't able to hit him. Wait a minute. Okay. Yeah, we gotta cap that zone, man. Gotta kill him. Calling artillery, airstrikes, submarine launched ballistic missiles. Oh man. Oh,
nice job, Baron.
Oh shit. Retreat! Oh no, don't retreat. No, he's aiming at me. Oh yeah.
Nice job.
Someone save me. I can't see anything. The sun is so bad. I actually called in artillery around there, so you may want to get out.
Yeah, I should just like dodge one of them. Like it blew up right behind me.
Oh, I got a repair. Yeah, we got a cap. You're leading the charge, man. You're going to save the day.
Get wrecked.
Nice, dude. You killed the KV-1B. Oh, shit. Is that our plane? Oh, they just crashing. Yeah, we're saving the day.
Best to attack enemy bomber squad.
Don't do that. Oh, that'll put you up in the plane.
Yeah, but we're gonna get bombed here in a bit, dude.
Oh man, that's what we're prepared to deal with that.
Oh, we are. Oh shit.
Yeah, dude. All right, repair, man. 2 seconds. I want that engine up. Oh man, they hit me in the engine. So I'll be a little slower. There's a Tiger Ferdinand or a Panzerjäger. I forget what
bombs,
shells.
Bombs.
Should I be using APHEs? Plane. <Yep. laughs> He just crashed.
Nice bombing run,
Are we capping it? We're losing the cap. We're losing the cap.
I just bounced
somehow.
A 30 shot, dude.
How are we losing the cap? We didn't finish capping it.
Yeah, because I had to get out of it because a bomber was coming in.
Oh, gotcha. All right. Ooh.
I'm the only one here, dude.
I got you covered on the to your right. Someone else is over there too.
Yeah, we have the base.
Oh, I got killed by a mosquito.
Oh, he just ran right into me, dude.